heard about the YouTubers who had to put their dog down for biting their son, and that is honestly so disappointing. As a mother, I understand that children come first, but these parents did not put their child first. Every child should be taught to respect dogs, and every dog should be taught to respect children. Too many people get dogs as family pets and expect them to just exist with their children. Without teaching the kids how to interact properly with the dogs, nor the dogs how to interact properly with the children. They aren't just born knowing things. You have to teach them. That is the whole point of raising them. The dog bit the child because the child tried to take the dog's food away. Notice how in all of these clips, no one says Jackson take their food, but instead give it to them, because there's no reason for him to ever take it away from them. The child and dog were both failed, and the parents are to blame. Very sad.
A lot of you have been begging me for a husky for quite some time. This is Callie. She's 12 years old, and we see her every 3 months for grooming. As you can see, her coat is very compacted, and she's going to lose a lot of hair. I bathed her in our de-shedding shampoo, and then I fully conditioned her body. I use my de-shedding nozzle to remove as much undercoat as possible while she's in the bathtub. And then after her bath, I spray her down in our vinegar water spray to speed up the drying process. And then I blow dry her with our high velocity dryer, and she lost a whole lot more hair. Huskies don't usually like having their feet touched, but Callie is a very good dog. I clip her nails, and then I shave out her paw pads. I brush her with our Chris Christensen coral brush, and then I switch to the undercoat rake. I finish her off with my metal comb. She's so pretty. And then I spray her down in our blueberry cologne, and Callie is all finished, feeling fresh.
You see this beautiful puppy right here? And this beautiful puppy right here? They lose a lot of hair. If you got a dog that loses a lot of hair all the time, like a husky, I got a trick for you, especially your cars. You're gonna like this. Keep watching. This is your average pumice stone. You can get it at Walmart, any grocery store, any hardware store. You take this, especially on carpet. Look at all that. I cleaned that side already. But look at this side. You ready? Look at that. Is that incredible or what? I spend less time vacuum cleaning and more time doing the things I want to do. But isn't that crazy? So if you've got a husky or a long-haired dog or a short-haired dog that loses a lot of fur, get yourself some pumice stones. You'll love it.
Put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I love.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't. I can't really tell you what to do.
Get a husky, they said. They're a lot of fun, they said. They're very cute and smart and intelligent, they said. They play with you and they laugh with you and they enjoy every daily life, they said. Well, what the ass?
About? Then what happened? You shut your mouth. He did what to you? Oh my God.
There you are. Get inside. Get inside. Yay! Get your butt inside. I swear. That's right. Get inside. Coda!
Then I got you off your knees, but you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel sitting up there.
I want you to do a couple things. I want you to sit. Good boy. Down. Don't speak. Down. No. Down. Don't talk. Roll over. Roll over. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Give me pop. Thank you so much. Give me the other pop. Thank you so much. Speak. Good boy. Up. Up. Try it from the... Sit down. Sit down. And up. Get it out. That's my boy. That's my boy. You did it. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Do you love me?
POV, your landlord comes unexpectedly, and you aren't allowed pets. When they leave. In the clear once again.
Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone.
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same. Woke up in the morning, doing my hair, makeup, getting my clothes on. Walking into school, thinking of what is going to happen.
No bite.
Did you poop on the pool deck? Did you poop on the pool deck? Come here. Come. Come here. Blue. Don't you dare get in that pool. Blue. Get over here. Get out of the pool. Blue. You gotta come out sometime, buddy. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
Get down.
We're the hottest in the world right now.
Get a husky, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Oh, yeah. We're having a lot of fun right now. Ain't that right, buddy?
Why do you want to come inside? You're literally a husky. You've been outside for 5 minutes, bro. Go for a run. Damn.
Dino and Sora, day 3. Last night they had an argument as usual, and she tried to run away. They then finally fell asleep at 1 a.m., and then we did some fur-to-fur contacts so they would get used to each other. Sora had her first bath, and Dino got quite worried. And then we gave her lots of treats and taught her some tricks. We came home from dinner to some very, very sleepy huskies. And tonight we can finally sleep in our own bed.
Yes, Hutch. I know. You're mooing at me because you need your water. You would not survive for 16 seconds in the wild. You'd probably walk up to a wolf and ask him for food. You would not be able to find water in the wild if a water truck hit you in the face.
God, look, oh my God, I thought he was going to drink off the tray. This fluffy tail would not survive in the wild for 30 seconds. And you'd starve in the first hour. I don't know how. I don't know how. You got enough chunk to last 4 years, but you'd somehow starve in the first hour. If I returned you back to your home base, Alaska, oh, you'd be done for, Molo. You'd be so done for. You would literally walk up to a wolf and be like, hey, man, got any food for me? And then you'd become a long, year-long meal. So I say,
the sheets today, baby. I have to take it off. Yes, I have to wash the sheets. They're dirty. Come on. Mika, I have to wash. Mika, I have to wash them. Get down. Come on. Come on, Mika. Mika, they're dirty.
It is important that you familiarize yourself with the intricate craftsmanship of the Fluffmaster 10,000. A standard Fluffmaster parts list may include, but is not limited to, the following features. Zoomers, applicable for both propulsion and excavation. Soul pools, good for acquiring snacks as well as passing judgment. Selective sonar, often appears faulty.
The couch.
Siren. And snack tray. Snoot, some models tolerant of boops. And the fluff rudder. Fluff rudder can also act as a snoot warmer. Fluffmaster 10,000 is coated in a protective cloud casing that requires routine maintenance and should never be fully removed, leaving the Fluffmaster vulnerable to the elements. Some models may vary.